Love is vulnerable, and that's the only way.